we learn everything about computers, starting from the basics of the computers to the operating systems go on them. Our students build a computer that is part of their curriculum that they work on and they take home with them when they're done.
CAD's short for computer-aided drafting and design. What we do here is teach students how to draw things on the computer. And it's a good field to get into. I really believe it's something that can actually be a lucrative field to be in.